Oh my God. So I decided to try something from the streets here. This kebab thing looked like roasted ham or something. And then she coated it in some sort of sauce and dipped it in fish flakes. It was fucking awful. Thank God it was only $2. I need to find the nearest garbage can now.